Welcome to another InMotion Hosting video tutorial. My name is Arnel Custodio, and today we will be discussing how to add forms in the new WordPress full site editor. We will walk you through how you can add a form to a post or page and create a simple contact form using a plugin for this video. We will also show how forms can be added through blocks in the full site editor. This tutorial will be using the current version of WordPress, version 5.9.1, and the 2022 theme. First, you will need to log in to WordPress. If you have not added a Forms plugin to your WordPress site, then you can go to Plugins, search for WeForms, then install and activate it. We're going to use WeForms for this tutorial. Before we go to a post or page, we will need to create the form that will be referenced later. Click on WeForms, and then click on All Forms. This will bring you to the list of forms that are already created by WeForms. When you install WeForms, the first form they provide you with is a simple contact form. Let's take a look at it and add a date field to show you how simple it is to edit or create a form in WeForms. Once you're done with your changes, save the form. Note the ID code that is created for the form so that you can reference it later. If you open a post, you can add a form by clicking on Blocks and then searching for Form. You'll see the different forms that can be added from third-party plugins. Since WeForms is already added, we can choose WeForms to add to the post. Let's add a form to a post. So first, let's open a post. Next, give the post a title. After the title, we're going to add the form. In the top left corner, I'm going to click on the plus sign to add a new block, then search for Form. I'm then going to click on WeForm. When it's added to the page, I'm going to click on the drop-down menu to select the created form. You can see the form immediately added to the post. If you create a page, then you can also add the form like we did in the post. A form in a page is also typically easier to add to a site menu. Make sure to give the page a meaningful name, like Contact Form, so that it is referenced in the menu properly. WeForms manages all form entries directly in the WordPress administrator. You can also set up notifications so that you receive an email when a reply is sent. Thanks for listening to our tutorial on adding a form using the WordPress full site editor in version 5.9.1. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up below and subscribe to our channel. Please leave us a comment about this video and make sure to check out our other helpful video tutorials.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.